I'm getting the two games confused. Dark Souls is a game designed to piss you off. That's what it's designed to do. That's the gimmick. It's a gimmick. The difficulty of Dark Souls is to piss you off. They even put it on the box. What was the subtitle of the light of the enhanced edition of Dark Souls? The Prepare to Die edition?
Yeah, Prepare to Die.
They call it the Prepare to Die edition. They put it on the fucking box. You're gonna die. Oh, that's good. That doesn't just tell me you intentionally made this game to be fucking stupid. It was intentionally designed to kill you.
Well, that's true. You're gonna die over and over again in Dark Souls.
Yeah, and that should not... The dying over and over thing should not be the core game mechanic.
Oh, it's not the core game.
It is! Dude, the whole game is based around game mechanic, you're gonna die a lot because it's a trial and error game. The subtitle is called Prepare to Die Edition!
If you're really careful, it's not gonna be that. If you play it smart, it's not gonna be...
You can't play it smart because you can't know what's going to happen until you've already banged your head against that brick wall 9 or 10 times. Go, oh, that's what it does. Oh, I just wasted 4 hours of my time because I had to test this panel. Okay, that thing kills me. Let's go on to that. Oh, that thing. It's dumb. It's a dumb game. The game is designed to annoy you, and it did exactly that. It succeeded in pissing me off. Now, Dark Souls 2, which is the game I actually purchased, and was like, you know what? I barely played Dark Souls 1. To be fair, I barely played it because I fucking hated it. My friend had it for one of his consoles. I forget what I played it on. I didn't like it, and that was years ago. And everybody was like, you should play Dark Souls 2. Dark Souls 2 is coming out. Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 2. And I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go. Let's do it. Yeah. And I bought it, and I downloaded it, and I watched the opening cutscene. And I was like, I have no fucking clue what's going on. So lost. Whatever. We're going to learn. We're going to learn this. We're going to talk to the NPCs, and we're going to find out what's going on. Yeah. Yeah, okay, I got this. I got this by the balls. I did this live on a stream. And I went to the... And then I wake up and I'm like this haggardly man with tattered robes. I'm like, I don't even know what's happening, but I'm in this field under a gazebo. Okay. And I'll just walk this way because that's the way it's pointing me to go. And I walk and I walk and I walk and I encounter three witches in a cottage. And they're like, random story things that make no sense and disconjointed story plot. Blah! You're dying a lot. What? Okay, so they give me some exposition on plot that makes no fucking sense. It has no context to anything I'm doing and I have no idea what they're fucking saying. Okay, whatever. Maybe it'll make sense later. So I get some stuff and I go out into the world and immediately I'm met with paths to take. Oh, wow, I can take many paths. I can go in any direction. And as I'm wandering in certain directions, the chat's going, corpse is going the wrong way. I'm like, well, how do I know which way is the right way? I'm going in a random way. So I would go a certain way, and I would encounter these big things that would kick my ass. And they're like, oh, corpse, they're fighting things you can't fight yet. Well, how do I know that? Apparently the chat knew. I didn't. I was like, okay, I'll turn around and go another way. No, you can't go that way either. That's too... Okay, so, all right. I'll talk to the NPCs in this little rundown village. So I walk around and there's a talking cat. Why is there a talking cat? Doesn't fucking matter. Talking cat. So I start talking to the cat and the cat's making fun of me and it's not telling me anything important. I'm like, well, fuck you, cat. So I walk away from the talking cat and I find this guy in this little cottage thing and he's sitting there on the floor going, I have story, but no one cares. I'm like, well, I don't care either. So then I walk over to this lady and she's like, hi, I can help you improve your shit. But mind you, the art style sucks so bad that I didn't even notice her. I literally walked past this NPC 7 or 8 times before the chat was like, corpse NPC! I'm like, where? She was like a stone statue blending into the scenery because the art style sucks so fucking bad. So I finally go, oh, there's a lady here. I thought it was just more grass because it looked like more fucking grass. So then I walk up to the fucking lady and she's like, I can do stuff for you. I'm like, okay. Now, the stuff she could do for me, I have no idea what it does or what the context is because none of it makes any fucking sense and it hasn't been explained to me by any narrative or any kind of NPC, like, well, what this does. No, you're just supposed to, well, I guess I'll waste points in this thing because I don't know what it does. And then all of a sudden, pigs started attacking me. Little things I could barely see were attacking me and chasing me around a fucking statue. And I couldn't kill the fucking pigs because I was not strong enough to kill piglets. But apparently evil demonic pigs were chasing me around a fucking statue and I couldn't, and I was like, well, I know, I'll run really far away from them and maybe they'll stop chasing me. No, they keep chasing you forever and ever 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 until you finally give up the will to fucking live because the fucking demon pigs would not stop fucking chasing me. And then you say, well, Corpselot, you were not supposed to go by the evil demon pigs. But I didn't go by the evil demon pigs. I was exploring the fucking town, not realizing that there were evil fucking demon pigs behind the fucking cottage. So then I get the evil fucking demon pigs on my ass and I go, fuck you. Now they kill me wasting one of my death things. So now I'm death afflicted and now I'm even weaker than I was before. I said, okay, I know what I'll do. I'll go a different direction. But the fucking evil demon pigs are still on my trail, so I gotta keep running. And then I encounter a boss thing that I gotta kill him, but no matter what I did, he killed me first. And they're like, oh, you gotta use a thing. Fuck this game.